Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to come back with my another review. I'm going to review a new product called MobiFirst Migrate. MobiFirst Migrate is a tool that dramatically speeds up the process from moving from your poor performing WordPress website and Wix websites to the revolutionary MobiFirst platform. With the MobiFirst Migrate, you can migrate WordPress and Wix websites to content to MobiFirst technology with one click. Turn your website into the most secure websites on the internet, virtually unhackable. Have the best performing, fastest loading mobile and desktop sites on the internet, load times 3 seconds and less. An advantage against your competitors in Google mobile first indexing, choose from the over 90 pre-made site templates and quickly create stunning website designs. Your low one-time payment today covers your hosting, no recurring fees. Okay, before watching my MobiFirst Migrate video review today, please click the subscribe button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me, as well as get more online marketing tips from me. And don't forget to click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. Okay, right now I'm going to give you the quick overview about my bonus package. The first one you can get today is the cloud-based software called Content Link. And this is a Content Link description, and this is a Content Link demo video for you. The next one is another cloud-based software called Social Pub. This custody software can 10x your profits list and get you 300% more traffic using the exact strategy big companies use. Then another one is one social surveys license for personal use. Another one is one social mobi videos license. The next one is 1 euro product creation license for personal use. Another one called is 20 premium WordPress plugins. Yeah, listed on my article review, which look like this. Another one is a merit that allows you to send unlimited emails to unlimited subscribers without any fees using your WordPress hosting. And don't forget to check my merit case study video right here. And another one, you can get some bonuses from the MobiFirst Migrate team. Facebook apps module, blog widget, e-commerce add-on, 10 bonus templates, a powerful and feature-packed photo editor, plus a photo enhancer, professionally written emails to close clients, MobiFirst LinkedIn redirect tool. Okay, the next one you can get from me today is 800 royalty-free graphics and 200 customizable logos. Another one is video script, WP video forecast, premium stock video collection, and image blaster, web video player, web application. Okay, and all you need to do is just click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses by yourself. All right. This team has launched a product called MobiFirst on 10th June 2019, and MobiFirst Migrate is considered as an advanced version of the original MobiFirst. So if you pick up MobiFirst Migrate today, you will get original modules from the very first version, along with the newest module called Migrate. MobiFirst Migrate tool allows you to move content from your current WordPress and Wix websites to the MobiFirst platform. Yeah, first of all, I would like to invite you to read my original first MobiFirst review. I done creating a very detailed MobiFirst review on 10th June 2019, And I even created a video review explaining everything about this tool, what it's all about, and why do you need this tool. And here is my original MobiFirst review. And all you need to do is just scroll down to my section and click on this link to check my the first MobiFirst review. And this is my very detailed review about the original version MobiFirst. Okay, I also show you everything about the first version from this tool. Yeah, you can take a look on my the old review to know all the details about the first version. Yeah, and I also show you the reasons why you need to use MobiFirst platform. Yeah, to help you understand why MobiFirst product was created for you. You can click three links below for your reference. You will be kept up with the latest announcements from Google, and you can click on this link to check the reason why you should buy MobiFirst platform today. And here is some articles showing about the latest announcements from Google about MobiFirst indexing. All right, and you can click on the second link and the third link to check what it's all about. Okay, and this is my very long review about the original review, so you can check it. I also show you a lot of examples about the ready-made templates using MobiFirst. And I also created a video, a walkthrough video review explaining everything about the original first of MobiFirst. Okay, from my article review today, I only focus on explaining about the migrate module from the MobiFirst platform. For the other modules, you can go to my article review and click on my MobiFirst review, and you can click and you can check my first original review. Okay. This is my main dashboard, as well as your first interface you see when you log into this MobiFirst platform. This MobiFirst Migrate dashboard is very similar to the first version, so there is no differences about here. Okay, and to migrate your website into the MobiFirst platform, all you need to do is go to mobile and desktop site. And you can also see some my existing websites using MobiFirst platform. Okay, and all you need to do right now is click on import a site button, and then yeah, all you need to do next is import a site to this box. You have to enter your homepage URL right here. Yeah, MobiFirst platform has onboard tutorial, so you, if you don't understand to use this software, you can follow the onboard tutorial right here on the top menu from your screen. Okay, I'm gonna close it. Import a site. This tool allows you to import the existing websites into the platform, converting them into more advanced, fast and manageable sites. Enter the homepage URL below and click on the button. In the next step, you will be able to quickly customize the CSS and style. Please remember that websites have very different structures, themes, so this tool can import from 80% of existing contents to nearly 0%. Okay, I enter the homepage URL of the site you want to import right here. Okay, and right here, this is my example, my website I going to use to import to my MobiFirst platform. Okay, and you can see this is my the demo website I'm gonna use today. I want to copy it and I'm gonna paste to my box, and remember, make sure you have to enter your homepage URL of the site you want to import. Okay, and I'm gonna hit start importing, and The MobiFirst platform is calling data from my demo website, and it's migrating the content, the data from my demo website into each platform and import complete it so quickly. And I'm going to hit OK button. Okay, the site has been imported. Click on the button below to proceed to next steps. Okay, done. Click here to proceed. Okay, and now you're under step number two, picking a template. Okay, you can use the onboard step on the top menu, top screen to use it, or you can close it, preview it, and customize your style. Now that the contents have been imported, you can quickly check a preview of the site. Click on the button above on the file in the right hand column to view it in full, and customize the style by selecting one of the existing themes, picking fonts, colors, and even adding your own custom CSS. Okay, and you can see on my right hand column, you can see the preview of your website, preview of your imported websites. And you can click on this one to view the website. Now, this is the raw website after importing to my MobiFirst platform. And you can check it from three devices, including laptop, desktop, mobile phone, and tablet, which looks like this. And you can, as you can see, it's very responsive to all of the devices. Okay. The next thing you have to do is pick up a theme for your website. Okay. Choose the main theme for this site. Click on an image to select it, or click on preview to see how your site would look with that theme. Okay, and here are some of the done for you themes from the MobiFirst library. And all you need to do is click the theme you want, and you can apply this theme for your current imported website. Okay. And the next thing, you can customize your color and fonts from your website. You be able to customize the size, fonts, and typography. You can customize the main title, subtitle, main colors, header colors, footer colors. You can also custom the CSS by adding your own CSS. Here you can add some custom CSS that will be used for this site. Click on the How button to download a guide for customizing the CSS. Okay, you can click this button to delete this imported site, or you can click that button to move on to the next step. Okay, let's save it and proceed. And once you click on it, you're gonna be moving to the next step that allows you to customize your pages from your website. Yeah, you can click on that, and right here you can customize all of the pages from your imported website. Okay, you can click on that, and you can customize all of the pages, like demo page, about us, contact us, services, icon bar, sidebar. Okay. When you click on that, you are able to customize your every elements on your page. Okay, for example, I just click on my page, and you will be able to customize the widgets. Yeah, you can drag and drop any elements on your page to another positions. Okay, the next thing you can customize is headers and titles. The next thing you can customize is visibility and access. Okay. Another one you can customize is page head, SEO, and sidebar. The next thing is exit intent pop-up. Okay. And finally, hit save and update button to save your work. Okay. You can move on to another page like About Us, Contact Us, Services, Icons Bar, Sidebar, and every pages from your important website to customize everything you want. The next thing you can customize is you can switch to the option tab, and you can customize the name and domain, SSL, or you can customize some other elements like header, footer, your media library, e-commerce logins and users, localization, download and share, analytics, legal and privacy history. Okay, down below is my domain and name, and you can customize your site name and site. You are able to enter your custom domain right here, and make sure you point your DNS records to the right value. Okay, and you can hit save and update button. You can move on the header to customize it. Okay, for our site header, you can customize the header image, favicon image. Yeah, you can customize everything about your page. Yeah, the next one is footer. Yeah, you are able to customize the footer widgets and other content and menus. Okay, and I show you again. This is my demo website. This is my demo website, and this is my the website, my imported website using the MobiFirst Migrate. And you can see my website now is hosted by MobiFirst platform. So with the MobiFirst Migrate, all you need to do is just enter your homepage URL to the MobiFirst platform, and MobiFirst platform will be calling all the data from your website, and then all the content, all the data from the website will be imported to MobiFirst platform, and then MobiFirst platform will host everything for you. So you don't need to buy domain, you don't need to buy hosting, you just need to use MobiFirst platform to host everything from your website. And you can see I'm gonna refresh my demo website, and I'm gonna refresh my imported website using the MobiFirst Migrate to show you the load speed from two pages using the MobiFirst platform and my raw website. Okay, the first one is my original website. I'm gonna refresh it. Okay, it's quite quickly. But you can see it's lost more than quickly. Okay, you can see. And right now I'm gonna show you the load speed from my two websites. I'm gonna use the tool called pingdom.com to measure the load speed from my two pages. The first one I would like to show you is my original website. I'm gonna copy and paste to the URL box. And I want to hit start test. Okay, and you have to wait a little bit to, and you have to wait a little bit, and it's gonna show you the results. Okay, and this is my results. Okay, the load time of my original website is more than 4 seconds. Okay, and that's from Europe, United Kingdom, London. And I'm gonna try with my imported website using MobiFirst platform. I'm gonna change it by my imported website. And I also test from Europe, United Kingdom, London. And I'm gonna start test. Okay, and again, you have to wait a little bit seconds. Okay. Okay, and you can see my load time from my imported website is just 1 second. Sometimes you can see your load time is under 1 second. Okay, and you can see this is a very phenomenal. Yeah, your load time from your website using the MobiFirst platform reduces a lot. Okay, and remember to come back my article review, and I also show you my two website examples on my website right here. You can click on these buttons, these links, to check my original demo website and migrate website into MobiFirst platform. And here is my here are my screenshots using the Pingdom tool to compare the load time at the time I test his software. Okay, and I also have a demo video showing about using the MobiFirst Migrate module. You can watch my demo video down below. And if you want to watch how to set up a MobiFirst site again, you can watch my second demo video down below. And undeniably, this MobiFirst Migrate tool is phenomenal, which not only allows you to build a quick MobiFirst website, but also migrate any websites to its platform rapidly with incredible load time. And here is the pros and cons from this this tool. For the pros, newbie friendly, this is the tool we all need, because you know Google now sets their preferences for those MobiFirst websites. Intuitive interface along with onboard training showing you step by step to use this tool. And here is the cons. This is a good tool, but sometimes there are a few elements from your original website mess up from the migrated website, and this is a very normal. So you need to spend a little bit time to redesign your website from the MobiFirst Migrate platform. MobiFirst is for anyone who has a website and relies on Google search for traffic and wants the best performing websites on every type of device. So to put in bluntly, it's for everyone. The next thing I would like to show you is the upsell. MobiFirst Migrate has one front end and four upsells. For front end, you get MobiFirst Migrate and you have to buy from $27 to $37. You have migrate content from WordPress website and Wix websites to MobiFirst with one click. Design and build lightning fast MobiFirst websites with this first of kit site builder and take over Google's search rankings, dramatically increase site speed, easy point and click interface with multiple device views for easy editing, migrate and build an unlimited number of sites for you and your clients. When you purchase unlimited version, dozens of design templates to choose from, includes hosting for all MobiFirst websites, complete design flexibility, closed source for unmatched site security, use your own domain name, optional SSL certificate. And you have the two plan prices from the front end. You get the MobiFirst Migrate Limited with just three sites and price $27 one-time payment. Price keep changing throughout the launch, and you get the 40 tablets, mobile and desktop size module. For the version unlimited versions, you have to pay $37 one-time payment for this one. And you even get the 90 tablets, mobile and desktop site module. For upsell number one, you got MobiFirst Migrate Agency, and you have to pay $47 for this one. Agency license to sell MobiFirst services commercially. Agency website included, as well as CRM invoices, proposals as the bonuses. And upsell number two, you got MobiFirst Migrate Designers Template Club, and you have to pay $67 one-time payment or $12 per month. You get 10 premium templates to start building MobiFirst websites right out of the box. 10 new premium templates as month for the next 12 months. Upsell number three, you get MobiFirst Migrate Local Marketing Add-on Package, and you have to pay $47 for this one. You'll be able to unlock an additional website, templates, and widgets that specifically cater to local marketing prospects. includes this, which is food ordering for restaurants and real estates, loyalty and scratch card for loyalty clubs and special deals with brick and mortar businesses love. Upsell number four, you get MobiFirst Advanced University Training. And you have to find $67 for this one. You get a live training from the CBO Barcelona on how to optimize and design the very best websites with MobiFirst. It includes three live training sessions, 2 hours each, will be recorded for later reply. Learn all you need to know, become a master builder with MobiFirst, okay? I just done showing you everything about this tool today, and I have to finish my view review now. Don't forget to pick up the MobiFirst Migrate software from my website today by clicking this link, and don't forget to check my ID on your checkout page. And if you buy it from my website today, you have a chance to get all of my bonuses listed on my article review. And remember to send your receipt to my emails available right here to claim your bonuses. Okay, and if you have any questions related to MobiFirst Migrate, feel free to hit me via my chat box available on my website, or you can leave your comment at my article review, or leave a comment at my video down below. And I am super excited to help you out. Thank you so much, and see you in my next video review.